Let the madness begin. It's driving test day! SpongeBob! Thanks. Don't waste me luck, Squidward, I don't need it. Huh, what do you think, Mrs. Puff? Let's get this party started. Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Puff, I know what I did wrong. Don't worry, Mrs. Puff, I got it this time.
No, SpongeBob, not again! Oh no, we're airborne!
It's a good thing, too. One more crash and you would have popped for sure. Here, let me take that wheel.
No, SpongeBob, don't touch it! Oh, dear!
Hey, Mrs. Puff, how are you feeling?
Oh my, what happened to me?
I'm afraid you had a serious accident. It seems that when you crashed, it ruptured your inflation sac.
Oh no, will I ever be my old self again?
Oh no, my dear, I'm afraid you'll never puff again.
From now on, I guess I'll have to call you Miss Puff. Mrs. Puff, what are you doing?
This is all your fault.
I'm sorry. That tickles.
Why can't you just graduate out of my life? Whoops. Oh, ooh.
There, that's it. Over, relax.
Sheesh, I don't know what she's so upset about. I think that she looks better this way. As I always say, it did.
Yes, everyone needs to relax.
Hello, Mrs. Puff. Are we feeling any better? I see you got the flowers I sent.
Yes, I'm allergic to them. And you.
Oh, this room is so dark and depressing. You need sunlight.
Ooh! Achoo!
Ouch! Come on, Mrs. Puff. You need to get out of this stuffy old room.
I'm not leaving this bed.
Up and at 'em. You know it'll make you feel better, Mrs. Puff. A nice peaceful stroll.
Clear the way! Injured coming through!
Excuse me, Doctor. What's up with those guys?
Oh, it's nothing serious. Just the casualties from this week's Demolition Derby. And come and check out the carnage. It's actually quite entertaining. Pretty gruesome, huh? You gotta hand it to those guys. Risking their lives for our amusement.
Risking their lives for our amusement? I could finally be rid of SpongeBob. Forever! And I mean that in the worst possible way.
What's so funny?
I just thought of a way where you can earn some extra credit.
Hooray!
Yes, hooray indeed. So, what do you say, Captain Lutefisk? Will you enter him in the Demolition Derby for old time's sake?
Puff, old girl, I wouldn't be where I am today if it weren't for your driving school. But I don't know, he looks kinda soft.
Looks can be deceiving. Observe. Here, SpongeBob, hold this.
Whoa, that kid's unnatural.
But he's gonna need a scary identity. Derby's all about image.
Look out, extra credit. Here I come.
Yes, extra credits, that's it.
Welcome to the Bikini Bottom Demolition Derby. Allow me to introduce our contestants. First off, a vein to crossing guards everywhere, the Crusher. And from the darkest depths of the briny blue, diving Bill Dan. And of course, you all know and admire Blowtorch. And the funniest diver of them all, the Cackling Cruiser. And now with the introductions out of the way. Oh, I almost forgot. The Squish.
Hey, that Squish looks pretty tough. Maybe we should give up now.
Okay, drivers, start your engines and let the destruction begin!
I can't look! Wait, yes I can!
Ah! What the hey?
What?
This is not going well.
Huh? Oh dear, I think I'm in that fella's way. Engage turn signals, adjust mirrors, and a 10, and 2, and finally, blow it! Woohoo!
Oh, what happened?
What is wrong with you guys? Squash the squish! Yes!
Whoa, the squish turned it around with a weird trade face maneuver.
Oh, Mrs. Puff, what should I...
Why are you still alive?
Put it in drive? Thanks, Mrs. Puff, you're the best.
Curse you, SpongeBob!
What was that, Mrs. Puff?
I got you this time.
This is it, yes. Huh? Woo! If you want somebody demolished, I guess you have to demolish them yourself.
Not so fast. There's one more challenger.
I'm the Huff.
You're blocking my view! Mrs. Puff, it's you! And they're all puffy again. Now everything's back to normal.
Yes, perfectly normal.